Here we go. Testing of the battery monitor so that you can see it better. Here we go at low voltage, medium, and here we go at full, which is about approximately 12 volts. Note both lights are on. So that's about the way it's going to go. If it drops below 12, the green will stay off and the yellow will stay lit for the mid-range, about 6 volts and below. So that's about it.